name is Contour Force Palette. I have. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with a new haul video, and today's haul video is not about fashion. Today's haul video is about beauty, makeup and skincare products which I brought from Nykaa Pink Friday sale, and I have this much products and I'm so happy to show you. So let's get started. I'm suffering from cold, so my voice sound may different, so you can adjust a little and let's get started with the video. And all the products are really affordable. I don't usually shop high-end makeup, but yeah, I really bought some affordable makeup collection. So first I got this Cetaphil cleanser and its price is 305, but I got it in discount. Next is this rose toner by Plum and is really good. It has hyaluronic acid. The price is $2.25 and I got in discount. So next I got this Mamaearth sunscreen and it's really good, really good. And yeah, it has carrot and turmeric, which is really good for the skin. Up next I have 3 lip balm. One is from Plum, then second is from Nivea, and the third is from Biotique. All the three are really good quality and I really like it. Next I have this palette from Sugar, and yeah, it is 3-in-1 palette and it's Contour Deforce palette is and 01 Subtle Summit, and it has 3 beautiful shades. This is a blush, this is a highlighter, and this is a contour. I really love the highlighter of this. You can see it provides a nice glow. So yeah, it's a 3-in-1 palette, so you can invest in this and you are sorted. You don't have to buy separately blush, highlighter and contour. Okay, and its price is I think $7.99, but you can get a discount in the sale. Next I have this foundation from Maybelline Fit Me and I really love this, and I'm in the shade 220. I have a eyelash curler from Vega and it's really good quality and it really curls your lashes nicely. Then I have this Maybelline Sky High mascara, which is really hyped now, and I really want to try this mascara. It's really good mascara. It has a thin wand and it's flexible, you can see, and it really curls your lashes. Like, oh my god, it's really curls your lashes, and it's waterproof, so it's a little bit difficult to remove. You have to remove it with the oil infused micellar water. Next I have a concealer, which is from Maybelline, and I'm in the shade 25 medium. It's a really good concealer and you can get it in really good price. Color is really good and it really, you know, covers dark circles in under your eyes and, you know, spots in your face. Then I again have a mascara from Nykaa, and yeah, it's really good for everyday use because it's not waterproof, so you can use it in every day and it's really easy to remove. And yeah, it's so good. The color is really pretty pink, and its name is Curl Power, not Girl Power. Girl Power. Up next I got 2 nail polish from Faces Canada, and one is, the shade is Floral Dream, and this shade is, I don't know, it's white. Really too pretty shade. This is my favorite. It's so nude and perfect nude pink color. It's so good, and this is the basic white color. Next is a kajal from Mamaearth, and it is the charcoal black long stay kajal, and it's really good quality. I can see this one stroke pigmentation and it's really good, and it stays in your eyes for a long time. So yeah, it's a very good kajal. You can invest in this. Next I have 4 pretty lipsticks. Let me show you the shades. So the first one is the Maybelline Superstay lipstick, and it's in the shade 130 Self Starter, which I wearing today, you can see. And the shade is really pretty, a peach color, a peach color with hints of brown and pink. I really love this shade. I'm wearing it today and can see how beautiful it is. Next I have two lipstick from Sugar Cosmetics, and these are mini lipsticks. And one, if you like red lipstick, then you can invest in this Sugar lipstick, and it's in the shade 29 Scarlet Starlet. It's a really pretty red color shade. Let me show you. See how pretty red it is. I will give it to my mom and she will really love it. And then I have a pink color, which is like an everyday sort of a color. You can use it as your blush also. So yeah, see, this is so pretty pink color, right? Yeah, I really love it. Then, and these lipsticks stay a long time. Sugar lipsticks really don't smudge. I have a lipstick from Mama Earth and it is in the shade 01 Carnation Nude. It's like a brown color with some hints of pink. Let me show you this. Yeah, you can see it's like a brown color with some hints of pink and peach. And these are like, you know, matte finish. Though is in bullet form, but these are matte finish lipstick. And I have a lip gloss from Brandy Cosmetics and this is the shade Nice and Nude, which is really pretty lip gloss, and it has some sort of, you know, chunky particles in it, but it really looks good. Let me show you. Yeah, it's really pretty lip gloss. I wore it every day and I really love it. So yeah, that's it for today, guys. This is the haul for today, and I really hope that you like the video and my makeup and fatty sale recommendations to you, so that you can go and buy. I have some basic collection and I think that these are enough for, you know, to build your makeup collection. You don't need any high-end products to build a makeup collection. So yeah, go for it, guys. All the links are in the description box. If you like the video, do leave a comment and share the video with your friends. And yeah, thank you for today. Bye bye. Keep supporting.